morning, everyone. My presentation today in English is based on a lesson called Synonyms and Antonyms. So to start with, synonyms are different words that have got the same meaning. Then antonyms are words that are opposite in meaning. So to start with, the first example of synonyms, we have words like cry and weep. These two words, they are different, but they have the same meaning. Then other examples of synonyms, we have words like close and shut. These two words, they are different, but they have the same meaning. Then other examples of synonyms, we have words like skinny and thin. These two words, they are different, but they have the same meaning. Other examples of synonyms, we have words like sad and unhappy. These are two different words, but they have the same meaning. Then coming to those words now that are called antonyms. Antonyms are words that are opposite in meaning. We have words like cheap and expensive. The opposite of the word cheap is expensive. So these two words, they are called antonyms because they are opposite in meaning. We have words like up and down. The opposite of the word up is down. So these two words, they are called antonyms. Then other examples of antonyms, we have words like tall and short. The opposite of the word tall is short. So these two words, they are called antonyms. Other examples, we have late and airy. These two words, the opposite of the word late is airy. Then other examples, we can talk of sad and happy. These two words, the opposite of the word sad is happy. So these words are called antonyms. So thank you for watching my short tutorial in English lesson.